super sunny today. Can you see how blue the sky is?
This is Cripps Court, a conference center situated at Magdalen College. It has beautiful seminar rooms, an auditorium, and ensuite rooms for guests attending conferences and events. We're here today because I booked a study room for this morning. I'm walking to the floor where all the seminar rooms are located. Cripps Court is very empty today because it is summer. The undergrads who normally live here are away on vacation. Moreover, there are neither conferences nor outside events held here this year due to COVID. I make a final turn and we've arrived at the seminar room. The seminar room has a whiteboard, desk and chairs, and AV equipment. The maximum occupancy of a study room is 2 students, and I'm very lucky that I'm the only person who booked this room today. The room has big windows, letting in lots of natural light. I'm going to sit at the biggest desk facing the windows. As a master's student at Cambridge doing an MPhil in machine learning and machine intelligence, I'll be spending my day doing research for my thesis. My thesis topic is mitigating gender bias in dialogue generation. I explore a few approaches to reduce gender bias in dialogue generated by open domain chatbots. I'm writing some code to evaluate how accurate a classifier is by comparing its predictions with human judgment.
Okay, so I did around 3 hours of studying, and now I'm gonna get lunch. The view is really nice.
Swans are such elegant creatures. However, we also have to be careful of them because they can be territorial. A few years ago, a swan named Mr. Aspel made it to the news because it flew at punters and rowers. I brought a ready meal because I'm too lazy to cook and pack a lunchbox.
I just finished lunch and now I'm heading to my college to pick up my bike. Today is a really nice day, there are a lot of people punting.
I'm cycling from my college to the law library, where I booked a study space. I'm entering the law library. The law library is huge. It has over 100 study spaces open to students from different faculties. I'm walking up the stairs. As you can see, the library has a glass dome, which allows you to get a tan while studying. The view from another staircase where we can see there's a double height ceiling. Walking through a corridor of colorful books to get to the desks. I'm working on an experiment where I try to apply an algorithm for another problem to the problem of mitigating gender bias. I'm checking the results of the commands that I ran in the HPC using the Slurm job scheduling system for Linux clusters, and tweaked the algorithm and reran the experiments to see how is it different. Before I left, I formatted some plots and recorded some results. I got a decent amount of work done. I cycled back to Magdalen College. On my way back, I bumped into a friend from my master's program. We had a chat while cycling back to our colleges. It's nice to know how other people are getting on with their thesis and exchange weekend plans. I'm getting food from the dining hall. The main course is chicken and almond tikka masala.
Hi, I got back from the library and also got dinner from the dining hall. I'm gonna eat real quick. I booked the gym at my college at 7, so hopefully I could run for a bit and then head to the gym.
The samosa is very good. I'm listening to an audiobook while running across Magdalen Bridge. I'm passing by St. John's College. And I've reached King's College.
Okay, I'm here at King's College Chapel.
In case you're into running and you're in Cambridge, I've shared a route on Pacer, which I used for practicing for my Cambridge half marathon. I haven't found any good 21k routes online, and so I created this one. You can directly use it and the GPS will guide you. I'm back to Cribs and I'm going to the top floor for the cardio gym. The oak beamed ceiling is so aesthetic.
So this is my college gym.
The gym is small, but whenever I come here, I'm the only person using it, so it's quite big for one person. I'm going on the rowing machine. I work out every Friday in order to improve my physical and mental health. Exercising is part of my weekend routine to unwind and recharge for the next week. I did two masks when I got home, and my skin felt so good after. I spend the rest of the evening doing more work for my thesis. I'm using a debugger to step into a script in an open source package because I wanted to know exactly how the code works in order to tweak it for my experiment. It's been a productive day and I'm eager to go to bed now. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and consider subscribing. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!